Hey guys, let's go to Drumheller. I'm going to show you guys the dinosaur fossils that they have in the museum. Before you reach the town of Drumheller, there is a big sign along the highway with a dinosaur. Let's go and check it out. I have to park here. Here we go, let's go. This is the one. There's a big sign with a dinosaur. You can take also pictures here. There we go. We are already here in the parking lot. The time right now is around 9:37 in the morning. There's lots of people already here. The Royal Trail Museum in Drumheller, Alberta has achieved 5 Guinness World Record with its unique collection of dinosaurs fossils. This is the one. Okay, let's go inside, guys. Oh, there's a little bit line up here, so first we have to buy a ticket before we go inside. This is the information before. Asteroid crashed on Earth 66 million years ago.
Hello. ginkgo.
Oh no, it's a ginkgo. It's a leaf.
That's a seed that I gave you. That's supposed to get from your memory.
Okay guys, this is the laboratory where they are bringing all the rocks with the fossils. These are all the equipment they are using. You see the guy inside working. This guy is using some special tools to separate some sediments, creating and molding them by putting the bone together before bringing them out to display.
For this specimen, it's pretty easy because when we got the specimen, it was mostly already clean.
This one is not completed yet. There's some pieces missing on this one.
Welcome to a world that existed half a billion years ago below the surface of the Cambrian Seas. These animals are among the first complex creatures to appear in the fossil record. Most of them would have fit into the palm of your hand. Here they are reconstructed at 12 times their actual size. Toons prey, the primitive crustacean Canadaspis, swims desperately to avoid capture in the spiked claws. Above, with three tail fins.
Thank you.
smooth gray stuff that's all in the kind of cracks in here. So that's all going to be held, and I've got to get out of here eventually. Sometimes it's easier than others. Sometimes when we're dealing with a lot of bone that I'm doing currently on my desk behind the glass right now, it's a very warm, dark brown color. It's got a very smooth surface. In rock, it's very kind of got a gray beige color to it, so it's really easy to figure out what's what. Other times, you're looking for the shapes that the fossils will create or will take in the rock. For instance, the mosasaur is right here behind the glass. The bones are a very similar color to that of the rock surrounding it, so you're looking for the different shapes that show up in the rock as you go down this. And sometimes when rock will pop off, that's the next bone. Sometimes, but not always, you'll get a clean break of rock to the bone, so you'll actually end up with an impression of the bone still in the rock. So that also gives you an indication you might also get bone as well.
These are the first tools they use to dig dinosaur fossils. In your way out, this is the store where you can buy a souvenir from the museum. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching, stay safe and God bless. Please don't forget to subscribe and share. Thank you.